When Charlie Chaplin first became famous in 1915, Charlie once entered a Charlie Chaplin look-alike contest in a San Francisco theater. He was, however, not considered to be a very good look-alike and therefore didn't even make it to the finals.